What?
Please put me down.
Ha ha ha!
Nice one, Joy.
Skin of our teeth.
Whoa! No way! We are not eating that. Disgust, it's fine. It passed the 5-second rule.
The grape touched the ground. It's poison.
Oh, come on. It barely touched the ground.
Wait, what? You know what else barely touches the ground?
Stray dogs.
Hold on. Toenail clippings. Roadkill.
Hippie, no.
Dung beetles. Stop it.
Shouldn't we do something?
No.
It's a grape.
It's not like we're eating broccoli.
Ugh, don't even go there.
Or boogers.
You're evil.
Or dog food.
Shut your mouth!
Ooh. My bad.
My bad? That's all you have to say? What about I'm sorry? Ever hear of those words before? They're the same words the doctor said when he handed you to your mother!
Hey, nice job keeping it subtle, Anger. You know, the other emotions are starting to think you can't control yourself.
I can control myself, Joy.
That's exactly what I said. See, everyone? Anger won't get mad at all, even if I say he has cute little baby arms. Look at those whittle arms. See? No reaction. You guys try.
I don't like your face. When I look at it, I think of barf.
Oh, disgusting.
You're so short. Your pants are short, too.
Hey, way to keep it cool, Anger.
Looks like someone just earned themselves a friendly hug.
Let's hug it out, bro.
Don't touch me!
Hey, Riley, sorry about your book.
Thanks.
Nice kid.
Marsha. Where did you get those shoes?
At the haunted thrift store?
Take them back, Marsha! Those are shoes of doom!
Scary! This is gonna be good!
I love this part.
She better take back those shoes.
All right, what are we watching?
Fear, I don't think you can handle this. It's a scary movie.
Thank you, Joy. But I'll have you know, I'm not scared of everything.
Ah, my feet! They feel possessed!
Take them off, Marsha!
We are no longer Marsha. We are the shoes.
No!
Okay, I have an idea. How about instead we watch a nature show?
A young deer grazing quietly in a meadow has no chance against the vicious jaws of a grizzly bear.
So, Shoes of Doom?
Absolutely.
Of course, yes.
We are the shoes. We are the shoes.
And now that we've covered today's lesson, let's see who is paying attention. Riley, we haven't heard from you in a while.
No! She picked us! This is the worst day of our life!
Anger, can you calm fear down? Thank you.
My pleasure, Joy.
What do you think the answer is on page 7?
You're the teacher. If you're so smart, why don't you answer it?
I got this. We'll just mumble something.
The answer is, Mark's valedictorious.
I'm sorry, what was that?
It didn't work.
I know, we'll just answer the question with a question.
Is the answer similar to the question we answered earlier?
okay, class, we'll pick this up tomorrow.
Joy, how did you know how to do that?
Do what?
Oh, you're doing it to me now.
Doing what to you?
That question thing.
What question thing?
That, right there.
Where?
And now that we've covered today's lesson, let's see who is paying attention. Riley, we haven't heard from you in a while.
No! She picked us! This is the worst day of our life!
Anger, can you calm fear down? Thank you.
My pleasure, Joy.
What do you think the answer is on page 7?
You're the teacher. If you're so smart, why don't you answer it?
I got this. We'll just mumble something.
The answer is, Mark's valedictorious.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Time to accept failure.
Or fake a heart attack! Oof!
Oh, maybe it's multiple choice. Everyone knows if you pick C, you'll get it 100% correct. Most of the time.
C?
C! Muy bien, Riley.
Did you guys know she was teaching us Spanish?
I didn't.
Nope.
No idea.
Oh, we just fell down. We should cry.
Sadness, no!
We can't cry in front of other kids!
Stop her!
Stop it, Sadness!
I can't help it, Joy. I'm entering a sadness spiral.
Disgusting! She's getting tears on
Joy,
me!
Joy, calm her down!
How about we stop being sad and, hey, look at this!
I'm doing the happy dance!
I'm not wearing any pants! Something, something, France! I'm doing the happy dance! Hey!
Your desperation makes me sad.
Okay, forget that. How about we turn that frown upside down, huh?
All right, good hustle, everyone. Now let's get some ice cream.
Ice cream! Woo!
Hello, Anger.
Get off of me.
Thank you.